1 month and 14 days since she left. 5 years, 8 months, 24 days ago we met. I tell myself that every one of those moments still exists somewhere in time.
I said, hey, Jake.
She was my muse. Everything I wrote was about her. Everything I write will always be about her in some way.
You've got to get over this chick.
I need someone's hand to lead me through the night. I need someone's arms to hold and squeeze me tight. Listen to my plea.
The end is the most important part of a story. I want to end it with a quote. Quote that ends the story perfectly, the story of her. See, that's not a bad title. What do you think? The story of her.
I don't like it.
So bad.